Did you know that for The Lion King, Elton John was given a special screening a few weeks before the film opened? He noticed his love song was left out, then successfully lobbied Jeffrey Katzenberg to put it back in. Later, Can You Feel the Love Tonight won him an Oscar for Best Original Song.